Hello everyone, it's Crunchy Mama, and I have an insect, a type of insect that is red and tiny and all over my garden, and I don't think I've ever seen them in a magazine like Mother Earth News or anything, so I'm wondering if you might be able to help me out. Here's, you can see them better on this wood sorrel, but you can, there, that's a good picture. All right, if you happen to know what it is, please comment below. I appreciate it. Have a great day.